I could not believe that I was ticketed 4 times in a short time period, less than a month. And I have to drive through Halsted, make that turn there every day for 11, 13 years before they even put the camera and they put all that electronic device there. I used to drive from home to work, and I'm pretty familiar with the fact that there is a warning stating that you might be ticketed if you turn, before the red light. When I got the ticket, the first ticket, I went to appeal the ticket, and I was turned down. You can't fight City Hall. That's a fact. It's amazing when you look at the chart and you see how it jumped and it shoot right up from 2011 to 2012. In this time frame, I mean, it's amazing. This confirmed, my first thought, which was there should be, that camera is defective. I have clients who run in here every day and tell me, oh my God, I think I just got a ticket on 119 and I don't understand. I mean, what's going on with that light? I mean, I have even around here, people always mention that there is, it must be a problem with that particular camera there on 119 and Halsted. So I tried to get off on 111 and just take that route all the way to here. And there is a camera on 111, but I never had a ticket from over there.